This divided up into all the 5 days, and I didn't put it all together, so we have to watch one.
The Bible tells us about a time when God's people, the Israelites, were slaves in a place called Egypt. The people had to work really hard. God told a man named Moses to talk to the king, named Pharaoh, and to tell Pharaoh to let the Israelites leave Egypt. But Pharaoh didn't want to let his slaves leave. So God gave Moses the power to turn the water in the river to blood.
Ew, gross.
No one could drink anything, but Pharaoh still said no.
Let me see.